a good time. Yeah. I know I'm having a good time. I'm having a ball. And the ball continues. And it's called Dr. Sillimillimum. But we got Jerome Hecker on deck. Jerome, you on deck. Ladies and gentlemen, show some respect to Dr. Sillimillimum.
Do you want to do right by your appetite? Are you fussy about your food? Take a choo-choo today, head New England way, and I'll put you in the happiest mood.
Yeah.
I wish I was a rapper, you know.
I'm
going to
try.
Oh my God. To Christ the Savior, amen, 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 amen. That's my Jerry Lewis impression.
Hey, ladies! Hey, ladies!
I love you. I want
to
be here.
Anybody know Jerry Lewis?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, there's so much energy here tonight. I'm sorry that I'm not going to rap for you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, God, there's so much fire, so much fury. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not furious. I'm not a fan. Stella!
Stella!
You just throw me down the mid. Stella! I got out of this mid. I took off the shrimp wrap, put it in the refrigerator. She doesn't give it back to me. What am I gonna do? What am I? A piece of dirt. Piece of dirt. I don't know where that came from. My own brother. My own brother. Can I, you see that? You see? Brando? Like the dome? The dome? Yeah. No, I'm telling you. Little known fact, Marlon Brando is French. He's French, yes. In this movie called Last Tango in Paris, he speaks perfect French.
I love you.
So where does that come from, right? You know that movie?
Yep.
One. That's the dirtiest joke I know. I'm not going to tell it. This is my hat. This is my present. My friend went on a cruise. And she, this is what she thought to give me a present. Can you believe this? A sailor hat. And my father was a sailor. You know? If you're complaining that I have a tag on my hat, the fact is I have a tag on my hat. Okay, so, and then I'm outside on the line and the guy says, are you a sailor? Something like, I mean, I didn't even have the hat on, so some kind of vibrations are coming together here. You think?
Yeah. It's a metaphysical connection.
What?
It's a metaphysical connection.
A physical?
Metaphysical.
Spiritual? What?
Yeah, it's out there somewhere.
I do worry about it. You know, I'm a transcriptionist in this world. I worked as a transcriptionist for 30 years, you know, trying to get the exact word the doctor was saying. I'm not happy unless I get the exact word. So what was the word?
Metaphysical.
That's a good word. That's a good word.
Oh no, I love it. The vernacular is great.
I'm a metaphysician. So is that 3 minutes? When is the 3 minutes? It went. Okay. We finished! Yeah! My song! Sing me a song without the note of sadness. Sing me a song without the note of sadness. Sing me to sleep with a sweet serenading. Oh, so gently, oh, so gently, from sound to silence fading.
You're amazing.
Sillimillimum. Show some love to Dr. Sillimillimum.
Molto bene, dottor.
I learned a lot of shit in 3 minutes. I don't know. Did you learn as much as I learned? That was great.